Hello, back to my challenge, where I'm trying to play Rick Graham's Pick Like the Wind lick as fast and clean as Rick does, which is of course an impossible task. The last 6 days I was a bit lazy in practicing, so yesterday when playing the lick at 120 BPM, I realized that I'm not able to play it as good as I would have liked. I mean, I was able to play the notes, but not perfect in time, and sometimes it sounded sloppy. However, because I want to reach my goal for this week, yesterday I've practiced this lick around 15 minutes, and then suddenly it slowly became better and better. So I've practiced the lick another 15 minutes, I've tried to focus on the lick and played nothing else. So here's the result. I know it's still not perfect, please don't judge me, but I think I've reached the next level. That's it for today, keep on rocking, the message of this week, don't give up practicing, then you will succeed, sooner or later. So long, see you next week.